Yo, give it up for the second. Just joining us for one song, actually slated on that. kiddos! We are having kid games and some opportunity to maybe win some cool prizes over here, and I was just told that y'all should go over there and do some playing. So, kiddos, I don't know what age I classify as. I guess we're all big kids in some way, right? But, yeah, kiddos, go play, have fun. Alright, this song is called Going Down This Road.
We'll be right back.
cool prizes over here, and I was just told that y'all should go over there and do some playing. So, kiddos, I don't know what age I classify as. I guess we're all big kids in some way, right? But, yeah, kiddos, go play. Have fun. Alright, this song is called Going Down This Road.
Thank you.
you. This is a song, a little number that I wrote called Expectations. By the way, give it up for Willie over here. He's never played with this once before. Over here crushing that. This is Brendan's first time playing with us too. We didn't practice at all. Sam, he came down to Illinois and practiced with us on keyboard, but he's not playing that right now, so give it up for him too, either way. And then we got my new drummer back here, Mr. Wayne Hingerfeld. And yeah, he's practiced with us a few times and been so gracious to come and hop on at such a chaotic time in this band's career. But yeah, definitely appreciate all you guys being here to be the friends of the Sturgeon Friends too. You're all as much of this band as we are too. So thank you for being here. Thank you for showing up for yourselves and for us. We'll be right back.
We know this is not our fate. Cool. So we got one more?
Yeah.
Cool.
Suck.
We'll shift. We'll give you a thing for the last one.
Yeah, I just said I didn't want to.
Thank you.
Sturg and Friends. All right, well, I just got told that we can play another hour. How do y'all feel about that? Somebody is going through all the time. There's things that people don't want to talk about. No matter how well you know them, no matter how close you are to them, there's always something that, not always, but a lot of the time, there's things that people just don't feel like sharing. And after the last year of going through some pretty intense emotional changes and some pretty radical changes in my life, I have come face to face with people who I could have done things a little bit better with in the moment. You know, I could have been a little bit less aggressive. I could have been a little bit more compassionate. And it comes around to all day, every day, you should just be kind, because you really don't know what somebody's going through on the inside. No matter how big their smile is, no matter how big their house is, no matter how much stuff they have, everybody has something going on, right? This song is called What Somebody's Going Through. Thank you. Here's a song about hiking. I'm giving it back to the I'm not afraid to please? We'll be right back. Thank you guys very much. Appreciate it. So, no matter what side you were on at the spectrum over the last few years, I think we can all agree that some pretty frustrating shit went down. And there is a complete and utter division, there's still a complete and utter division about what's true and what's not true. And sometimes, even whenever the truth is blatant and right in front of your face, some people just cannot handle it. But, there's always hope to turn that perspective around to realize what the truth is, to change your ways, right? So, the beginning of the song is about how we're all divided, but the end of it is about how we can come together because we can't handle the truth. But this is called You Can't Handle the Truth for dramatic purposes online.
Yeah. this.
So this next tune is specifically about dealing with the struggle of substance abuse on many levels. Over the last few years, there's been this explosion of all sorts of drugs that hit the street, and a lot of them have been pretty lethal. And unfortunately, some of my friends and family and a lot of other friends and family have fell victim to these drugs. So the song that I wrote is called Trauma Days, and it's because the days of trauma that we find ourselves in, not like the day as in 2 day, as in the days, like we're dazed, we're hazed, you know? It puts you in this mind frame where you can't really recognize who you really are, recognize your own potential. You can't recognize that there is a way out, that there is hope, and that there is a better life down the road than what you're seeing right now. A lot of people get stuck in that mindset. So this song is about carrying on through those troubles and those struggles, finding hope on the other side, getting clean, and becoming the person that you're meant to be. It's called Trauma Days. tune right here for you guys. This will actually be our last tune for the evening, for the afternoon. I forgot to mention during our original set, actually, that we do have merch over here. We have some shirts and CDs and free stickers. Free stickers if you want them. And we got a hoodie too. So, shirts, stickers, hoodies, CDs, all the fun things. Feel free to grab some of those stickers. And then, if you want to come see me after the set, I have stickers with our QR code on them that take you to all of our links that all of you are welcome to grab too. But this song in particular, well, first of all, who likes this planet that we live on? Anybody? Okay, you are listening. Who likes this planet that we live on? Anybody? All right, that's a lot more like it. I was worried there for a second. Y'all, I'm scared. Okay, so whenever you start to realize that all these corporations, what they do for greed, the dumping the chemicals in the river, the dumping the plastics in the river, putting all the pesticides and herbicides and everything into our food system, completely decimating the health of not only the human population, but the entire ecosystem that we live and thrive on. You start to wonder about, well, how can we change this? Well, you are the change. And what it takes is standing up for this planet, standing up for future generations, standing up for yourself. The song is called The Song Speaks for Itself. I will stand for a while and stand on and stand for the land. I'll stand for a while and stand on hand in hand. I'll stand for the mountains and I'll stand for the trees. I'll stand for you. I'll stand for. We'll be right back.
Who's up next?